Just trying something a little bit different, but that's what we can do. We can experiment, can't we? So I don't really need that. This is just to lay the flower on top. I've got some of this spare and I thought, instead of using my doilies up, just do this. Oopsie-daisy. There we go. And then I've got some of this, which I might try and incorporate into the centre of the flower. I don't know yet. Like a tassel. Let's see how we get on. Yeah. I only need enough to stitch. Do one more, I think. That's it. Right, so I've got that as my base. So I'm just going to plonk that down for now, just to keep it secure. Now, let me just see if I can do this. So I've got some thread here. Now, I've got this blue ombre, and this won't be long, it'll be in shortly, ladies and gents. And we've got some tulle and some satin that match. And I've got some other bits and pieces, so I'm going to use the satin. And I'm just going to cut this into strips. I might need six of them. Okay, might need more. Don't know yet, because I need to fold them in half as well. So we're just going to do that. We should level these off. Right, I'm halfway through the video. Ah, I've just pulled that off. Never mind, we'll have to try it without. Okay, never mind. I didn't want to pull the stem off just yet. Okay. Never mind. So, what I want to do is take hold of a piece of this. So I'm just going to cut another strip. Like that. I need to fold that. Oh. I need to cut that again. You only need them about an inch long. An inch wide, sorry. So one more. Like that. So that's the six that I've got. Again, we need to round off the edges. Get my needle. Where's my needle and thread? Now, really could do with the blue thread, but I don't have one close by, so I'll have to colour them blue afterwards. I don't want to do anything with them just yet. Right. So what I'm going to do is just at the moment, I'm just going to seal all of that off. Again, take hold of this, pop that in, go back to the beginning. So I wanted the stem on it, you see, but it doesn't matter. You can do it without the stem. And we just do that. You're just making a tiny, tiny flower. Well, it's not tiny, you know what I mean? And then we'll just seal that off. I just want to make sure that that is sealed in there. And then what you do is take your lighter and you just curl that like that. And I'm going to see if I can attach one to one of these. I wanted that like that because that's going to go onto the flower. So these are all going to be cut at different lengths. So let me just get these cut right. That one could be a long one, that has to be a shorter one. That one can be like there. That one can be there. That one can be there. My scissors, my scissors need bloody sharpening, I know that. Right, so let me just see. I can stitch these onto here. I'm not sure if I can. No, they'll have to be glued on. Okay, never mind. So let's just glue these on. I'm just going to attach them to there and then I'll put a little bit of cloth over them. Oh, I might not need to actually. Oops, just do that and let them dry. do you know what, I'm just going to put that in there, I think. Yeah. Like, oh yeah, definitely. Right, and then all I've got to do now is to cut this off. That's it. Let me move my needle before I lose it and I'll show you the results. Oh. Gorgeous. Love that. That's turned out really pretty. Hasn't it? And I just love the flower. Stunning. Definitely. Yeah. So I hope that's helpful. Thanks for watching. Take care and I'll speak to you all soon. Bye bye for now.